Great, great. We're gonna be going outside, aren't we? We're gonna encounter mommy. I don't want to encounter mommy. Mommy's gonna hit me again. She's fat. She's ugly. Her ovaries are drying up, and she's taking it out on us by kidnapping people from across the town and trying to convert them into a family. God damn it! That's how I feel about that woman. I'd love to put a bullet in her head, but unfortunately, I know that wouldn't do much. Why is it so bright? Welcome back, Kumas, to another Resident Evil Let's Play. You're here with Kuma! As you saw, I was trying to sing the intro sequence, and it made it look like I was a star of an adult male film. Anyway, I had a little bit of a rage about this game because I couldn't actually get it to play in full screen on my main screen anymore, because ever since they patched it, it started going on my secondary monitor, which is a 4K monitor. I am going to upload that as a separate rage video, and I had to find a workaround myself to play it as windowed borderless. I shouldn't have to do this on a AAA title. You guys should fix out all these little errors on your own, but let's just get into it. The way out after an intense encounter in the garage, Ethan has found a way to the main hall, but the door to the outside is locked. It needs more than just a normal key. Great, great. We're gonna be going outside, aren't we? We're gonna encounter mommy. I don't want to encounter mommy. Mommy's gonna hit me again. She's fat, she's ugly, her ovaries are drying up, and she's taking it out on us by kidnapping people from across the town and trying to convert them into a family. God damn it! That's how I feel about that woman. I'd love to put a bullet in her head, but unfortunately I know that wouldn't do much. Why is it so bright? We have the final head of Cerberus the dog, but first we have to get rid of some things in our inventory because we don't actually have a lot of room. I'm getting everything that is not essential. I've got 10 bullets in my gun, I've got an empty shotgun, and Grandma's being all creepy and shit. Grandma, what the hell? What the hell? Okay, let us just hope that we do not get murdered by anything. It happens all the time. Now, in that photo a little while ago, we saw that Daddy hid something here next to a fireplace, and he laughed about us not being able to find it. So let's see if we can find what the hell he was talking about. Is there anything? Oh, there we go. Steroids. That explains a lot, Daddy. Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases maximum health. Effects last indefinitely. Is this a boost? Does this sort of give me like, is it like a maximum permanent boost to my health and shit? Cause like, I don't believe in using steroids. I think that's cheating yourself. And it also makes your balls smaller. And your body stops producing its own testosterone, which means the second you get off it, you're gonna grow bitch tits, and your dick's gonna stop working, so... Use them all you want, guys, but in the long term, your dick's not gonna work. Okay, we're up in the main hall. And here's the door of Cerberus, the wild dog. We're gonna use the final head. We're good. And now, let us use these steroids. Let's use it. Ugh. So that's like an automatic syringe. Oh, maximum, oh! So I'm healed and my maximum. Oh, so it's like Resident Evil 4. Instead of using all the potions, we should just like collect steroids and then use the steroids instead of a heal. Because it is a heal. Okay, I remember mommy was... But it doesn't sound dangerous, so it could be safe in the meantime. Oh, we just hit that swing. I hope Grandma doesn't pop out of nowhere. That's some creepy shit right there. gunpowder. It's always nice. Angel statue. Yeah. Stupid art. Stupid flowers. Oh, crap, I got scared for a minute. I'm gonna check every corner. Why do you have two of these laundry, grass cutters? I'm always get creeped out. I always get creeped out. Supplements, that's good. So we got our steroids and we got our vitamins, and what the fuck, that is not kinky, that is creepy. Guys, that is not how you have a fun Friday night in, seriously. That's not how it's done. Looks like mommy's not actually here. Looks like nobody's here. I just want to make sure I collect all the items outside. Creepy! Oh, this goes somewhere. Let's not trigger anything. Let's just finish checking this place out. Let us collect everything first. Oh, okay. Oh, antique coin. That's nice. And I'm guessing there's a way downstairs. What? Separating agent. So that's like if I want to separate things. Cool. Let's make some meth! It's like steroids, but temporary. Highly addictive and fries your brain.
You're goddamn right.
What's this? Chem fluid. Wow, that's a lot of items. They're virtually giving us items out here. Kind of worried about this. Okay, let's see what this is. Okay, let's clear it. Ready? All right, watch your corners, boys. Nothing. Oh, my. Safe room. It looks like Trevor's house. Okay. What? A broken handgun? A new handgun? How many of these puppies do you want to give me? Videotape? Antique coin? Another photograph. It's too late for them. I could have told you that. Please tell me there's some food. Well, this is slightly less rotten. I wonder who lived here. What's this? Nothing. Okay. What the fuck? Steroids in a birdcage. Steroids increase health indefinitely. Stabilizer. Reloading speed. Oh, fuck! Those are upgrades. Maybe it's... Okay then. I guess if we get a repair kit, we can repair that puppy. Let's just make some more, goodies. What's this? Stabilizer. Can I... Five?! I gotta pay for this shit?! I'm guessing that's for the coins. I don't need them yet, so I don't really need it yet. Okay, we saved. We've got 10 rounds and we've got a knife. That's all we need, boys. That's all we need. So we'll do it. How the fuck do you know I'm here? Mushy mush, ninja kuma des.
You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out.
You don't say.
And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
So now we know what's in it for you. You want to get out as well. Plot to Resident Evil 4, anybody? You know what? Let's just, buy one of these, steroids. What?! Okay. So is it like... I would've just smashed it, but okay. Yeah. Yeah! Roids! I'm gonna put it in here. Because why not? What's it? Oh! I'm an idiot. What's this? Magnum 9. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. A lot of kick and a lot of stopping power. 44 Magnum. Let's hope it's... Is that a Desert Eagle? Should have probably saved my coins instead of getting roids. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman, she was with me. Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Okay. So I need 6 more coins for the Magnum. Gotcha. Should have gotten first, but it's okay. It's okay. So if we look at our map, that's our safe space. We've got something back here. And we're going to the old house. Nothing creepy about going to the old house. Well, that doesn't fucking work, does it? Well, there's only one place we can go. It's the old people home. Let's just hope we don't get fudged. Oh, that! Yeah, yeah, let's go to that house. Why not? I'm sure there's nobody there. And it just went dark. Dolls, this is not at all like that island with the creepy dolls and shit. Fucking better not be someone behind me. Jibber doll. Yeah. Yeah. Little deformed piece of shit. Oh, boxes. You're my only friend. Oh, now you give me shotgunner. Wow, the fire. I wonder if someone's gonna fall on those spikes. I wonder. I'm a brave Kuma, let's do this. What the hell? That is a giant. Whoa! The hell? Wasps are not supposed to be that big. Let's take him out nice and quick. Before they notice us. Take that, you blip. Oh shit, that's a big stinger! What? No! Crab battle, wasp battle, gotcha! Little bastard. Okay. We're alright. For the most part. Ew. She's upstairs. Don't go up. How about new? Oh, fucking hell. This is creepy. Oh, come on! Why?! She's upstairs, don't go up. Stupid wasps. How the hell am I supposed to get past if they keep attacking me? Fuck it, I'm going the other way. Why is this place like a giant hive of bees? I am going to go grab my shotgun and my steroids because this whole house is freaking filled with bees. Come out here, bee. I'm ready. Bee battle. Battle bee. Battle bee. Does whatever a battle bee does. Gotcha, bitch. February 8th, 1802. Wow, this place is old. Cool. What's this? It looks like a plan for some sort of flamethrower. Hell yeah, I want one of those. Give me a flamethrower, please. I want one. Better be. Do whatever better be does. Hope I can get past these bees. They're pissing him off. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. You still, we got a problem. Run, stupid bee. What the fuck am I supposed to do with these bees? Solid fuel. What's this? A flammable liquid that burns fiercely when ignited. Can't be used as is. Ha 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 ha. We're gonna get a flamethrower soon. You can just tell. No! Fuck! These bees are vicious. So what's the way to get past these bees? Yep. Oh, I'm stung everywhere. It's not good. I'm running. Yeah, stupid bee. I ran past, fuck off. Get away. Fucking hell, these stupid bees. These bees are cunts. Search your old house for serum. Man, this shithole's filled with frickin'. Crap. Okay, we're gonna go to that place anyway, because that's the one that's got the mystery box. Come on, flamethrower. Daddy needs a flamethrower. Oh, hell yeah! Oh, yeah, you just. Yeah, daddy loves you. Daddy loves you. Need a key, huh? Shotgun, baby shot. What the? Oh, shit. Bad spider. Arachnophobia. Phobia. Arachnophobia. God damn it. Uh-oh. Crab battle. Bear battle. Battle Kuma. Kuma wins. Yeah. I want to fuck with the Kuma. Okay, so this old house literally has, like, so much shit. Open, please. Open it, please. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Thank you for the lockpick. Psychostim. Yeah, just give us all this weird shit, right? Psychostimulants. Oh, okay. So that's like a cog to get out, right? So that's the way to escape here. Can't go there yet. Battle Kuma. Does whatever a Battle Kuma does. Can he battle? Damn, a Kuma. Oh yeah. Safe space, please. Herbs. Hell yeah. Damn, so I gotta put this thing together? But there's an herb eater. I can't grab it. Bucks. I'll be back. I don't think that herb's going anywhere. Why? Fuck off. Stupid bees. I'm not your enemy. I do not steal your honey. Yeah. Go away. I don't want to waste bullets on you little shits. I really don't want to waste bullets on these shits. Let's just get along. I'm not your enemy. What's this? First aid kit. God damn it. I'm not your enemy! Alright. We're not enemies here. We really need a fucking safe room in this place. Okay, 1, 2, 3, run! Shit! Fucking hell. I'ma shoot these things and I hope they get hit with it. shit! That doesn't work. Shotgun shells don't do shit against these stupid things. Fucking hell. Run! Battle Kuma got away! Kuma got away! I got away! Fucking bees, no wonder bears hate you, you bastards. You're nobody's friend. Fucking little shits, I'm not even attacking you! Fuck! Got my herb. I love that I mispronounced it as herb on one of my World of Warcraft videos, so everyone's like, call it an herb. It's spelled with an H. An H. Like, it's herb. I'm like, alright, fine, herb. Happy now? They are. Herb. I can't really get anywhere, can I, with these little shits, little fucking. There's gotta be a way to get rid of these little fucks. I don't really need a warrior. What the fuck? Oh, fuck off, you. Be battle! Kuma! My Kuma. Battle Kuma. Battle Kuma! Yeah! My Kuma Claw! Come here, you little bastard. You don't want me? Yeah, I got ya. Who's next? Who wants me next? I'm a Battle Kuma. I'm ready for this shit. What's this? Old house. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the map. Thank you. Do we have... So a safe room, kids' room, contaminated room, altar, and a detention room. Fuck this house. I hope that old woman doesn't pop out of nowhere. Well, that's not nice. It's completely empty. Yeah, I know I need an object. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for telling me. It's not like I've done this puzzle before. Oh, yeah. Does this work? Combine with this? Ho, ho, ho! Ho, ho, ho! Bitches! Ha! Yeah! Fuck you, bees! You wanna fuck with me? I burn you all to hell. Hell yeah. Needs fuel to burn. I guess I'm guessing we mix the solid fuel with fluid crap. We dilute it. Oh yeah! Safe space! Woo! Fuck yeah. Hit. Oh! I can now carry more items! I was like, oh, I need storage. It's like, nope, no you don't, buddy. Here you go. More storage. And unlike Resident Evil 4, where you just expand your inventory by just, you know, putting it up your rectum, here they actually have a bag. So it's sort of like, it makes sense. Sort of makes sense. I hear little Bobby. Take that, you little shit. The Kuma has a flamethrower. I'm not even afraid of daddy anymore. I'm gonna burn him. Wait, that doesn't help. We actually did that last time. And he just got shot in the face and came back. That bastard doesn't... Okay, I wonder if we can burn the little fuckers. Yeah, I'm ready, bitches. Okay, so... We need to get a little wooden thing to open this door. We don't have it. We need to get a little wood spider. Oh, that must be in the little spider cage. Alright then. Hello! Who wants to fuck with a Kuma? Come at me, brah! Yeah! What?! I didn't die?! Oh, they did. You're gonna be a point blank range though. Oh, it doesn't have a big rate. Whoa! It's a burning. They are burning. So I'm guessing strong chem fluid, other fluids to change the property, stronger than normal. So I'm guessing I combine this and this. And I create lighter fluid, baby! Who wants to fuck with me now? Anybody? What fucking little shit? It's okay. Steroid! We can't seem to permanently destroy it. Destroy! Burn! Burn, baby, burn! Yeah! Oh! Oh, I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Anyone else wanna fuck with Kuma? Yeah? Nah? Didn't think so. Oh, hello, you little shits. Come here. Come here. How are they attacking me? Yeah. My crab battle. Oh, yeah, you just keep flying around, you little bastard. Come here at the door. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. You've got one way. You've got... What? I thought I destroyed it. Gotcha. I thought I destroyed this little fucker. You're on fire, you little shit! Okay, now it's gone. Now we've cleared it. Bloody pest control with a flamethrower in a wooden house. Why not? Why not? Ew. What? Oh, I got you, buddy. Come on. Don't fuck with Akuma. Burn, baby, burn. I don't need to even waste this shit. Just use it sparingly. Oh, well, I'll burn a few. My god, I'm becoming a pyromaniac at this point. At this rate, like, I'm becoming a pyromaniac. This is definitely quickly becoming my favorite weapon. It just burns down these little shits like nobody's business. This has gone from a horror game to a Kuma kill shit game. And now we're gonna go kill whoever the fuck is here. Like, this flamethrower is OP. And I love that it doesn't, you know, waste any liquid even though we're replacing bottles. It's just, yeah. Not realistic in that sense, but it's also my source of light. Ethan? Oh, bitch!
Ethan!
Fuck you, bitch. Oh, look at that. What are you looking at? Fucking, I'm not gonna get my ass killed. You know what? Flamethrower? Fuck that. Shotgun, baby. What are you looking at? What? You stabbed me?
I won't hurt you again.
Oh, you think so? Nah, fuck you, bitch. You hurt me enough. You think I deserve you? I mean, you think you deserve me?
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know. You're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Ah, crap! The fuck?
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow mommy for a little bit?
Mommy?
Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
I love how he's like,
damn it.
Don't just stand there, do something. It's like, well, I had a perfectly good pistol here and I could have just shot him, but, like, you know. Fuck that shit. Well, that just advanced the plot, didn't it?
Russian Kumar is going to save his woman by burning down house. That is how Kumas do shit. We burn shit.
This is not Vietnam.
Hey, the fuck
out! Oh, why? What the fuck was that bitch doing there? Fuck! Fuck! What the hell? What the hell? So, she's out here now. And these bitches are back. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? That's it. Everybody dies. Fuck this. Where's that bitch at? Fuck it. I've got a flamethrower. You dead, bitch. Sup, bitch?
I told you to get out. It's time.
Take it.
Pay attention, boy. I wanna show.
What the hell? Fuck this. Take that. Well, that ain't working. What the? That's it. This whole house goes in flames. Well, bitch is immortal. And she's literally the wasp queen. Insects will keep on coming as long as their hives are intact. Shoot down hives from walls and ceilings if you want to stop the insects. Thank you. Tried doing that. Didn't work.
Stay the fuck out!
Fuck you, bitch. Fucking bitch, fuck this. Okay, so we just gotta get to the gallery. Apparently, a flamethrower to the face does not work. Apparently. Apparently, this bitch is hot stuff. Apparently. So, a shotgun to the head doesn't work with her. Flamethrower to the face doesn't work with her. A knife probably is not gonna work. And a bullet to the head just doesn't cut it. I just don't get this woman.
There you are. Ah.
No, 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 Batman, Batman in record time, bitches. Fuck you, mommy, I never loved you anyway. My hands are sweaty, mom's ew.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
Wah. Yeah, centipedes. You know, these fuckers are actually...
Fuck!
Yeah, Jesus, titty fucking. Fuck. Ugh. Can we just kill this bitch? Seriously. If flamethrowers don't work, I don't know what does. Oh, crap. She got rid of the thing where we used to hide last time. Bitch is evolving. She's learning. Oh, crow door. What? Okay. Oh, that's probably the stairs. I can't open it because it's a crow, but I can go down. Bit mean. I'm not singing because I'm scared. I am a brave Kuma, 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 Kuma. Psychedelics, psychedelics. Let's make myth. We are solving a puzzle and killing these stupid things. Give me some more coins. I need to spend it on a magnum. Wait, how come I only have. Oh, yeah, I left the coins behind. I'm ready. Come on. Come with me, boy. Come on. Come on. Kuma battle. Come on. Battle Kuma. Battle Kuma. Battle Kuma. Battle Kuma. There you go. That's how a Kuma does it. Come here. Come here. Come here, boy. You know you want me. Come on. Come on. Battle Kuma. Yeah. Me. My Damn it! You sting me. I kill you. Yeah. Battle Kuma. Battle Kuma. Okay, so this crank probably works for outside. So if we go out of the house. Oh, shit. So that actually does lead to the outside of the house. Shit, son. But we've got a problem. This bitch just like. You tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. What are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off it. Nothing touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoil pathetic child? I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you, you pathetic... Pathetic. If you ever touch my altar, I'll slice your chest and serve you to the pot roast. Okay then. Yeah, let's just stick a fucking two-headed bird, right? Like, fuck it. Oh shit, a fucking SMS piece of crap. Fucking scared me. Oh god. You know this game's scary when a fucking SMS scares the shit out of you. I hope that bitch doesn't pop out of nowhere. Because I gotta use this crank to lower the bridge and go to the other place, wherever that is. And I know I just have to run to my safe room. So even if she's here, I just run to my safe room and I'm safe. Because she can't touch me in my safe space. This brings an end to survival horrors. Because all you have to do is run to your safe space. Even though in reality, a safe space does not exist. I'm sorry. There is no safe space. I mean, in horror video games, it makes sense. Like, it's my safe space. I can hide. In reality, buddy, that shit doesn't exist. I know. I get it. All right, go away. We've actually got a lot of items. Surprisingly, in a survival horror, we've got a lot of items. It was at this point that Resident Evil stopped being scary. Because I've got all these guns! I take it back! Fucking bastard Resident Evil always trying to prove me wrong. Uh-oh. She's blind! Bitch is blind! Bitch is blind! We were scared of this bitch. Going back. She's there. And she's going. Where's she going? Where you going, bitch? Alright, she's going through the hallway. God, I didn't have breakfast yet. It's like 5 o'clock. She's fucking blind. She's legit blind, guys. Like, I just snuck past her. Seriously. I wasn't even freaking sneaking. That was, like, normal. Fucking Metal Gear Solid, this would be, like, alarm. I can't believe I was scared of this game. I'm sorry, guys. It's all jump scares. I'm a brave Kuma now. I'm a little wiser. I'm a little braver. I am now a battle Kuma. Three of you, one of me. Let's do it. Ni-ni-ni-ni-ni. Let's do it. I'm a battle Kuma. Come on, let's do it. Come on, boy. You and me. First one to die. Loses! You lost. You lost. You lost. Anybody else? Didn't think so. If he pops up behind me. Clear. Cross the bridge slowly, slowly, slowly. Cross the bridge slowly, slowly. Yes. Oh, yeah. Do it quite well. What? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Guess who got some cool items, bitch? I got a crow key and I got one of these cranks. So now I can go upstairs. I just gotta sneak past you again. Which isn't too difficult, by the way. She is legit blind and stupid. Like, fuck me. She's upstairs, queue up. I do what I want, you're not my father. You beat me with a shovel. Yeah, I think we're gonna need our gun. I have a feeling we're gonna need this gun. Where are you, you evil? What? You didn't even see me. Knife, gun, shotgun, mama maker. Shotgun, baby shotgun. I feel so much safer now that I have a goddamn flamethrower. I mean, the shotgun is like an ultimate weapon on its own in a horror game because it's a freaking shotgun. Like, it is so good. And I find it creepy that I don't actually have those bugs. Okay, they're the bugs. Familiarity is always good. I don't actually want to put down the bridge because I have a feeling that if I do, this fat lady can actually cross it. So I'm not gonna put the bridge down. Because, don't be scary. I don't want to put that bridge down because then she can cross it. Whereas, if she has to go through here, she's essentially screwed. You know what I mean? Because she's fat. Get it? I'm not being mean. I'm being practical. So, that takes it up to the altar, kids' room, detention room. So, this is the only way here. So, she's got no way of getting here. Unless she takes this crawl space, that bridge, or she goes through that little hole, and there's the chain fence. So she's got no way of being here. Alright? Alright. What's that? Weird shit. Just making sure this place is clear. It's clear. What the? And my hands are sweaty and there's no mom spaghetti. Okay, I'm gonna stop making that joke.
Who the fuck?
Fucking! Fucking bitch! What the hell? What? Ouch. What the hell?
All right, you little cocksucker. Let's get down to business.
Oh, yeah, okay, let's do it.
You think you can waltz in here and have your way with my family?
What the matter? Take it. Maybe I should up my health before I do that. Margaret, pit fight. Being trapped in a pit is like being stuck in a giant insect nest. Take down Margaret before you become bug food. Well, it doesn't help that I've got blood on my screen. That means my health is fairly low. Yeah, vodka. Okay. Alright, we're ready for the boss fight now. We got screwed by Margaret, Margarine, whatever the hell her name is. Let's make sure we reload every... She has no way of being there because I never lowered that stupid bridge and she's just hiding in that little thing. This game is quite literally... defies logic. She's not supposed to be there. She can't be there. But you know what? A suspension of disbelief and this fat lady doesn't need to crawl through this space. So we gotta kill her before we got a problem. Alright, let's be brave. Yeah, she's right there. She's like hiding in that little crawl space, little fat thing. Oh, I can't do it. Yes, I can. There we go. She's hiding there. This is why you should clear your goddamn corners, guys. Watch, her ugly face is gonna come out of nowhere. Watch your ugly face.
I told you to stay out of here!
This freaking defies logic. She's not even freaking there. She just pops out of nowhere. I hate you. I so hate you. Your mama's so fat, she make me break the floor. Yeah, how's that, bitch? What? Uh-oh. What the? You're on fire.
This is beyond the pale. You hear me? Beyond the pale!
In the face. I'm trying to conserve my incendiary gas, but these bugs... Hey, Mom, how's my aiming, bitch? Oh, wow. Bam. Stupid.
You think you can waltz in here and have your way with Mom?
I did not waltz in here, you stupid bitch.
Bless your heart.
Uh-oh.
God only knows what you and Zoe have been up to.
You dead yet? Uh-oh.
It's mine.
Hasta la vista, bitch. She became sludge. Ugh. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. So the bitch literally became sludge. I am not even going to get into the chemistry of this. I mean, I know people decompose and we're all one with nature, and but this shit's ridiculous. People don't just decompose to sludge. I like that I did not even waste ammo in that fight. What a bitch. I have a feeling she's gonna, like, come behind me and crap. Where? She's literally sludge, and there's a telephone, which means I'm gonna get a call from Zoe, who's a bitch. Stupid Zoe. A cap. Shit's moving.
What the?
A telephone? Target acquired. What? What the fucking? Oh, what the fuck? Regarding series serum, the following items to able to synthesize. D series, 2 series. If I touch that, something's gonna happen. So let's clear a few things first. Okay, we touch this and then the telephone. Oh, a bat? Can I have the bat? I've got a knife, I don't really need it. The following items to be able to synthesize serum. D-series cranial nerve. D-series peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Yeah, because I know exactly what those are and how to get them, right? This is creepy. Goddamn telephone. Stupid Zoe.
Well, did he find a serum?
Shut up.
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
Suck a
dick.
I
haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You what? Do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
I like how she said if. Bitch. Trailer? Wait, that's my trailer. Bitch. You know what? I don't even have to watch my corners anymore because I know this game's gonna jump scare me regardless of whether or not I actually check the corners, because screw logic, right? Because a gamer that checks his corners is hard to come by, right? What the fuck is that? So we've got fucking voodoo and black magic, right? Ammo. Wow, this is in no way creepy. My ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nervous. I went to see the doctor in town and gave him an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. The arm will lead us to happiness, and anyone who corrupts the happiness, I won't allow them to live. So she put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor. Gotcha, bitch. And we got nothing good here. Let me guess, a jump scare. I like how light goes up and down in this game. Okay, jump scare me. God damn it. Every fucking room comes with its challenges. Stupid Bobby head. Oh! I just wasted a bullet. Stupid creepy crap. I'm sweating so much right now. Yeah. The scale seems to be connected. So I need another light, huh? But I don't have a light. Where does one get a light? Did I miss something? Let me guess. I gotta get the light from Mama, who's gonna attack me. Okay, I'm ready. Dear worst, you fat biatch. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready for you. I'm ready for you. I'm... Stupid light. Okay, there's no one behind me. There can't be anyone behind me. That's bullcrap. Oh, okay, whatever. Well, it begins again. What the hell? Well, it looks like I need the light. And I'm not... No. 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 I don't want to go in that creepy hole. Crap. This whole house is a trap. This ain't gonna end well. Oh god, if I take the stairs... Yeah. Fire or shotgun? Fire or shotgun? Let's take a shotgun. She's gonna pop out of nowhere. I just know it. Oh, mommy.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
It looks like mommy's literally a cockroach. And that wasn't supposed to be insulting. She's literally a fucking cockroach. Come at me. Come on. Let's get some hunting done. Oh, mommy. Come out, come out, wherever you are. Mommy. Clear this fucking thing. Ah, oh, crap. If I start climbing out there, I'm so screwed. But it's the only way to progress the game, so let the scares begin. I'll try not to scream. I'm a big boy now. I'm a big boy now. I'm a big boy, mommy. I'm a big boy. I'm not gonna wet my panties. Where is the bitch? Eh? Uh-oh. She can literally be anywhere. I'll take your chem fluid. Thank you. She can't be on this side because she didn't unlock this. Okay, let's meet Zoe. The bitch. Who appears not to be here. Nine, eh? Nine. Open the door to the second floor, defeat Margarine, and take a lantern. Find the serum ingredients. Find an arm in the old house. It looks like we have a boss fight. Charming. So third floor uses snakes. Second floor uses birds. So let's go to the supply room and see what the supply room is. Jack should not be there. Creepy ass room. Fucking room. Okay, let's see what's in here. Grenade. Handmade grenade launcher can use different types of ammo. You're kidding me, right? You're not kidding me. You're not kidding. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna save this, baby. All I'm saying is, I've got a grenade launcher. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, I've got a grenade launcher. I think we just got a grenade launcher and we should sort of take a little bit of a break here and confront mommy next time because I don't know whether or not I should actually use the grenade launcher against her. I think it might be a little bit OP. Let's take a look at it. I mean, oh my god. It's a custom-made grenade launcher, for fuck's sake. It might be a little bit overkill. So, next time we're actually gonna take her on and see how we go. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Do me a favor and hit me up in the comment section below if you play this game. Give me some tips for how to fight her, because I don't, like, want to waste all my ammo on her, because she is a terrible person. And be sure to give me a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Anyway, till next time, Ninja Kuma out. Bye!